so it doesn't get in the way. Our dear Boris Wolfson is both streaming and recording as always. So we will have Boris. Just so you all know, after this concert, a lot of you know this, a lot of you don't, we will be feeding everybody. So please slowly make your way down to the dining hall. There will be lines going in for a buffet. You are all invited to come. Please use the facilities up here, as the ones down there will be blocked off. And we hope you will enjoy that. And we hope that we will start the second concert at 7:30. One thing I've told the kids is that, the whole camp, is that after 40 years, I'm finally letting go of what my husband calls sure time, which is that everything has to be earlier on time. And I'm just saying, whatever happens, happens. So, if it takes us a while to eat, we'll start the concert a few minutes late. Who cares, right? Anyway, that's what we're doing today, and I think you will be astounded again. Tonight I will talk a little bit about tomorrow, because there are two more concerts tomorrow, Chamber Music Today, Chorus and Orchestra tomorrow. You will get a full range of what we have done here this summer, which has been absolutely extraordinary. We'll talk more about it tonight. Stay cool and enjoy. We will start, as your program tells you, with local composers. there's a mistake in the program that the violist is not Jacksonville, it is Anna Cardona.
Thank you. begin by singing Mozart's last complete choral work, written on June 17th, 1791, about 5 months before he died. It's a setting of a brief 14th century Eucharistic prayer. We sing in Latin. Thank you for always showing up with your goofy dogs, even though they steal our flip-flops. Thank you for your mealtime jokes and cringy puns. Thank you for generously hosting a variety of summer guests, composers, faculty families in your Ashfield home every summer. Thank you for being on constant fan duty, which you will be getting a lot of that today, and really for repairing, patching, and tending to so much of this facility and the citizens of it. But mostly, thank you for the way that you support and love Deb. When you walk down to meals together, the whole camp feels your mutual delight. This envelops the camp and helps us all to be our best selves and do our best work. Thank you, as just a small thank you token to Greenwood's enormous appreciation, this next piece is dedicated to and is written by Rodney.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. are still the Beach Boys. And we would like to dedicate this performance to Becca and her future as a director.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
campers that you have to be back here around 7, ready to warm up. And to everybody else, please make your way slowly down to the dining hall where we will greet you grandly.